Dear media workers, dear guests, today, as the Unified European Left Group, we are hosting two figures from the Kurdish resistance in Rojava, the Western Kurdistan in Syria. On my left is Ms. Rodi Malek. She is the PYD's women's section member and also a member of the International Relations Committee of the Kurdish Supreme Council in Syria. Our press briefing is about the worsening situation for the Kurdish people living and fighting in Syria, and particularly the worsening humanitarian and political conditions in the region, as the Syrian government forces are increasingly targeting the Kurdish population, both alongside the Turkey-Syria border and also in the bigger cities such as Aleppo and Kamishlo. And on the other hand, the humanitarian situation is terribly affecting the daily life because of the internal refugees who are fleeing their homes in other parts of the Syria to the Rojava, and the uncertainties going on in Syria as to the political recognition of the Kurdish resistance, particularly in the Syrian national opposition. We expect, I expect personally, that the negotiations process and the growing hopes for peace between Turkey and Turkey's Kurdish movement will somehow have a positive impact on the ongoing situation in Syria, particularly regarding Turkey's approach to the emerging self-rule in the Kurdish areas and their affiliation in the organizations of opposition in Syria. Therefore, I now give the floor to Mr. Hassan Muhammad Ali. He will explain his point of view, and then Ms. Rodi Malek is going to make her own intervention, and the translation goes to Faik Yağızay, the BDP representative in the Council of Europe. Thanks.
You are cooperating with the Kurds in Syria.
Beri herçti spas tikim jubu iku e fırsatı e ragandine dankan ve civine basine çebikin o mivandari katine ve deri ragandine am hamu yaman spas tikin ko perskirika Suriye o Rojava'yı Kürsan gohdar bikin.
First of all, I want to thank Mr. Ertuğrul Kürkçü to give us this opportunity, and I want to thank you to come here and listen to us.
Suriye netice ku çare serkirini de Suriye da peş nakevne roj roj şer naf Suriye kurtir dibe u belavbuna xaji hamu saha Suriye dike nava xa.
Now there is a deadlock in Syria. Day by day the situation is deteriorating and the situation is worsening and it is widening all over Syria.
Ve deme davida senaryo u sahane ku mantiqi kurdane hene ki bubun ji ku گس کسی کوچبر دبن جشیر در این تنه منطقی کردان و آو منطقه نجیتی که بنا نوا شهر.
Now recently there are some risks that the Kurdish area, which was a place for the refugees coming from the other parts of Syria, that it is also becoming an area of the war.
اواید حلب شیخ مقصود و اشرفی هات پیکانین اف سیناریو.
This scenario was realized in Aleppo, in two districts of Aleppo. شيخ مقصود and الشافية.
دولة اف سيناريو خاصة كو بيش بخينه.
The state wanted to improve this scenario.
جبوي فيجي إيريش كل سر كردان شيخ مقصود بون بو سبب كو كشتي جلك بن بدهان كشتي هاتنا تشيكرن نزيكي دست حزار إنسان جيش حلبة كوچبر بو.
Now, as a result of the attacks on these Kurdish districts in Aleppo, 200,000 of people had to leave from Aleppo, and many people were killed there.
Ev Kurdeko koçber buyi çün mantika Afrin Pirani u hen ekji çün mantika Kobani ayn Arab.
Most of the people left Aleppo went to Afrin or
Afrin
u Kobani ayn Arab. Which the cities of Kurdish region.
نتن الفيدري اف سيناريو دمشل قامش لوجي با سيناريو دي كيف دوري
دي سيناريو از نوت اونلي ان اليبو بات اولسو ان قامشل
القامش لوجي بروبلمي كوجبوي كودر كيفن ايريشي گوندي كي كردو عرب تي دا جيان ديكن گوندي حداد 11 انسان كشتن بدهان انسان بريندار بو گوند همو خراب كرن
there were attacks by the regime on a village which the inhabitants of which were Kurdish and Arabs, and 11 people were killed and many of people were injured, and the village was nearly destroyed.
Do this till Kocherdan, gunde ki ser sinore yani, yarubiye perad vijin, devlete btayari khol vedereda.
Just yesterday, the aeroplanes of the regime bombed Tilkocher, which is a village on the border.
FGT Diyar Kirinko, Devlet Harrojko Berve Dawida Dawia regime te, Dhazeko, Vemantikhejwa Kvini Gishki, Jivaka Surid Nav Kushtini, Iran da Belini.
While the regime is coming towards its end, they are trying to destroy more and more and bring a lot of sufferings in Syria.
Lehember va irishin e ku regime el ser kurdan kiri kurdan parastina khakir.
Against these attacks of the regime, the Kurdish people are defending themselves.
Ev sher de Sheikh Maqsud da gelle ki ev bu naha hezin regime Sheikh Maqsud dar khistin.
In Sheikh Maqsud district of Aleppo, these attacks were very intensified, but the resistance of Kurdish people made the regime go out of this district. Now in Ashrafia district of Aleppo, the war, the conflict is going on.
الجيدنجي كوجي كويريشت بن ده ما في خوي باراستنا ده يعني يكينين باراستنا قال برسيف ده
and the defending forces of Kurdish movement are responding to anywhere that the regime forces are attacking.
جبر وی کی جی افروشی کو سر کردان ده هاتی منطقه کردی ده ده هم را گاندنه جهان ده هم جی ناو نتوی ده وک بینی کوش بربونه کردان نه برچاون هم بخوازم وای لوی دره بین نه زمان
these things which are happening against the Kurdish region are not seen enough by the international media, so that's why we want to emphasize on this problem.
حتی نه کوچبربونی هندر ایکو منطقه کردن بی نزدیک 700,000 انسان کوچبری منطقه کردن بی اوایا کرد عرب سوریانی آسوري منطقه کردن هات نیکن.
Until now, more than 700,000 people have moved to Kurdish region from the other parts of Syria, Kurds, Arabs, Assyrians, etc.
فقط راگاندنا ای نابنتوی و هزین نابنتوی تنه کوچبری کوچونه اردن و چونه ترکیه وانیت نزمان کوچبر هندر نای نزمان.
In international media, you can see the refugees who are going out of Syria in Jordan, in Turkey, in Iraq, but they do not want to see the internal displacement and the movements of the people.
جبوی وجه حتی نه تا آلیکاریه که هیمانیتر ای رسمی جبوی منطقه کردی و کوچبری که هاتنه و درین نبویه.
That's why there has not been any humanitarian aid for the Kurdish refugees and other people who have come to the Kurdish region.
Ali Kariko biye geli Kurd o kesin ko milletin ve dere yani awana bkha Ali Karid kin Arabin Asuri bin aw bin Edman di qeda jand kin o Kurdin beshin din e Kurdistan Iraq Kurdistan Turki wana Ali Karid kin.
Only Kurdish people who are living in Kurdish region and Kurdish people from other parts of Kurdistan, from Turkey, from Iraq, are supporting these refugees.
نقطه دینه که ام دخوازن لسر راوستن چاره سرکرنا پرسکری که سوریه ام دخوازن سر وی راوستن
The other point that we want to raise is the resolution of the, this conflict in Syria.
نه د سوریه دا هری هیزا که ارگانیزه کری دا آلی هم پارستنه دا آلی ریخستنه دا آلی ریوبریه دا کردن
Now the most organized organization in Syria in terms of defending themselves, in terms of organizing the society are Kurds.
Kurd mendiqi khanaf shiwazi ki khasar brevad bin.
Now Kurdish people are ruling their area as an autonomous status.
Faqat projein kujbuy chara serkirna preskrika suri u anina demokratsiye jbuy suri kurdan berchav nagrina.
But in for the solution, a democratic solution for all Syria, unfortunately, this situation, this positive situation of Kurdish people, is not being seen enough by the international.
لگورای ما حتی نه ترکیه رولک دلیست کجبوی کرد نکه دوره یعنی چاره سرکنده کرد نبند خودی پای.
We believe that Turkey has played a negative role in Kurdish region. In order to not allow them to have a status in Syria.
Le ev hevditini davi kud navar ojalan u Turkiye da u perskirika kurd le Turkiye fshewaze ki chare seri ashti vare chare ser kirin u e pozitiv tesira khol ser kurd le Syria vke.
But the recent negotiations between Turkey and the PKK in Turkey will have positive impacts in Syria.
Jber ko perskirika kurdan u e dere chare ser vkin u e nebne kelem el pish chare ser kirin a perskirika ma.
If there has been a solution for Kurdish people in Syria, Turkey will not be against it.
Hamu perskrikin Kurdan be Turkiye rakob shivaze ki ashti var ne chare serkirin em pishtgiri dikin.
That's why as Kurdish people in Syria are supporting, we are supporting the negotiations and the peace talks in Turkey.
دوی علی در نقطه که جبوی که قوالیسیون سوری یعنی که ای ببیچار سری اگر کرد نف قوالیسیون دا تنبن وک خونسه یا بلند یعنی نممکنه که قوالیسیون کانه ببی الترناتیف اکی
We believe that if the Kurdish people are not included in the opposition council it's impossible that the council can become as an alternative to the regime
جبوی ویژه ام وید دخوازن وید داره علنی ببیجن ام آمدن تی که بنا قوالیسیون سوری فقط سر ناوی دسته بلند کو ما فکر کردن تی دواری گارانتی کرن
We want to join this council as the supreme council of Kurdish people and to represent the Kurdish people in this council
جبر وی اکیجی پرسکریکا سوری چاره سرکرنه ده که همون موزاییکا سوری ند نبر چاوی خواه همون موزاییک پرسکریکی وانا نه چاره سرکرن قاوس هد سوری ده نممکنه او قاوس واری چاره سرکرن
If the social structure of Syria the because there is it's multi-ethnic society if it is not taken into the consideration, it's impossible to find a democratic, peaceful solution for it.
جبوی ویجی چاره سری از جاری که دند خوازن پروژه چاره سری سوری دوباره بکن دسه خط پنده.
That's why I want to underline the only solution for the Syria, our view on this.
یک سوریه دوی که ببه جمهوریت کی دموکراتیک سوری نه جمهوریت کی عربی سوری نه جمهوریت کی کردی سوری
سوریه should be a democratic Syrian republic not a Arab Syrian Republic or Kurdish Syrian Republic, Democratic Syrian Republic.
جبل كود سوريا ده قالك موزايك جي عندكن كنت نافي اتنسيتي كده سر اتنسيتي دين ويل دش خبب النواي.
If you name it with an ethnicity, then it will not include the other ethnicity groups. That's why it will not be democratic.
دده سوريا لازم ولاتك هف بشبه ولاتي حمو ملتك كود سوريا ده جي عندكن اي كردان عربان اسوريان كلدانيان حمو ملتي ديرو كده جي كي نتوكي ديمقراطيك.
Syria should be the country of all peoples living in Syria and include the Arabs, Kurds, Assyrians and other ethnic groups who are living in Syria.
وامن بروجاك سوريا ببه ولات شيعان علويان انج ببه ولات سنيان ولات حمو ملتي كسوريا جيان دكن حمو دينين كل سوريا جيان دكن جبر سوريا ده حفده رنگین کو موزاییک اتنیسیتی و دینی جیان دکن.
We are against that Syria should be also should have a religious identity on Sunni, Shia, or Alevis, etc. Because these all are living in Syria, so there should not be a country of one religion. There are more than 17 different ethnic groups and religion groups in Syria.
جبرفجي دوك سوريا دا انا يسايكي كوتي داوري درغستن ما في حمو اتنيسيتان وحمو جروبين ديني ورنا تكوزكرن.
For this a constitution in Syria should include the rights of all different ethnic groups and religious groups.
افجی بشوازه کی کو سیستم کل اروپا جه کو منطقه کو حرم خسر ورنه اداره کن ری وبری حرم محلی لازم د دستوری ده ور انا یاسا ده ور گارانتی کرن
the autonomy status which the people in the region rule themselves and have more power in the regions should be guaranteed constitutionally which there are some examples also in different countries in Europe.
وی رنگی چه به و کانه به هم سوریا وهم هريم من إيه كود رجلات النافين ده حمو كانوا بمهبدرا جيان كرني كي وقت أم بيجو موديل كي أوروبا جيان بكن.
And if it's possible to have this constitution including all differences there, then it can be a model and it will be possible that all peoples can live peacefully together.
أم دخازن جارك دين واسباس تكن برسابلجي
كوامة دولار. Okay. Once again, thank you very much and. I'm going to take some questions after our friend's speech. Francie.
Voilà, je vous remercie d'être là aujourd'hui et de nous donner l'occasion de parler. En fait, voilà, j'aimerais bien parler par rapport à la situation de la femme kurde en Syrie. La situation de la femme kurde en Syrie, il y a deux étapes, avant la révolution syrienne et après la révolution. Avant la révolution, comme on sait tous, la femme ou la culture kurde a été fort influencée par le système arabe. On ne donnait pas l'occasion à la femme de s'exprimer et prendre sa place et jouer son rôle dans la société. Mais après la révolution, la situation a changé. Et je vais rentrer dans les détails, je vais expliquer ça plus largement. Mais j'aimerais bien aussi signaler avant ça que quand un pays est dans une situation de guerre, les gens qui sont touchés le plus, c'est la femme. La femme en Syrie, franchement, la situation est très, 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 très triste et catastrophique. Parce que les femmes sont violées, et les femmes sont torturées, les femmes sont en prison. Surtout au plan psychologique, sur le niveau psychologique, elle est mal quand elle voit ses enfants n'ont rien à manger. On a peur du lendemain, la peur et les craintes, et là tout le temps. Et c'est une situation vraiment triste et catastrophique, comme je viens de dire. Mais nous, les Kurdes, Heureusement, on s'est bien organisé par rapport à la protection de nos territoires et la région kurde. Et surtout, on a fait ça via les femmes et les jeunes de là-bas. C'est vraiment, on peut dire, c'était le printemps. Chez nous, la région kurde, on peut dire le printemps de la femme kurde. Parce qu'au niveau des droits, même au niveau constitution, on sait bien qu'en Syrie, la femme, au niveau héritage, elle n'avait pas les droits comme les femmes. Il n'y avait aucune égalité. Mais par contre, PAYADA, Parti Union Démocratique, a vraiment, dans ses règlements, elle a bien mis en clair que la femme et l'homme en égalité, que chacun bénéficie des mêmes droits. La femme, elle joue un rôle vraiment principal dans la société. Ils ont fait des unités de défense des femmes. On a organisé vraiment des sociétés civiles pour la protection des droits de femmes, même sociales. Ce qui fait que, par exemple, je veux signaler ça aussi, qu'en fait, le président chez nous, c'est un homme et une femme. Il y a un quota chez nous, un quota très important pour nous, et ça doit être respecté. Et il est respecté jusqu'à présent que c'est 40% des femmes, 40% des hommes. Le 20 qui reste, bon, en général, parfois, c'est les femmes qui prennent plus de la place. Voilà, c'est un peu pour vous dire que nous, autant que des femmes kurdes, on a besoin de l'aide et de soutien, surtout maintenant que le pays est dans une situation de guerre. Il faut vraiment absolument de nous aider, de nous soutenir et de nous donner les tuyaux nécessaires pour pouvoir s'en sortir, et de l'aide humanitaire, parce que le pays souffre, la population souffre. Et si on peut, plus on les aide, mieux sera, et on peut protéger un enfant, une femme, un homme, la société en général. Et je vous remercie.
Any questions?
De trois États en Syrie, peut-être après le régime Assad. Un État à la 8, un État sunnite et un État kurde est une solution pour vous, ou qu'est-ce que vous pensez sur le régime après Assad?
Certainement, on a des relations avec la France, ça c'est sûr et certain. La politique française par rapport à nous, la Syrie, elle n'est pas si claire que ça, surtout le président François Hollande pour le moment. Est-ce qu'il soutient l'opposition vraiment? Est-ce qu'il soutient la Syrie et la région kurde? On est vraiment au niveau, je veux dire, la relation internationale par rapport à les Kurdes, ce n'est pas assez clair jusqu'à maintenant. Normalement, on doit avoir des relations plus profondes. Et pour ça, on a notre camarade, notre ami, Monsieur Hassan Mohamed Ali, qui peut répondre à ces questions.
We want to have relations with all states who can have an impact in Syria, and we want to have relations with France also.
حتى نها دولة فرنسية يعني وقت بيني كبرسكريكا سوريا
بیکو کردن بر جوان در باز کردید نهی فقط پروژه دان هم دخوازن که سوریه تیکه و کرد تیکه بنا پروژه و گوی رنگی هم تیکیلیان چیتیم
The approach of French government until now was not including the Kurdish people in Syria, but we want a new approach from France that includes Kurdish people also there. And we have some meetings here in the Council of Europe with the delegations of different states and including France.
سوریه که علوی به دولت که علوی آن دولت که سنی اواج بوی سوریه به به فلاکت که
For the future of Syria, if the state will be a state of Alevites or Sunnis, it will be a disaster.
جبل که سوریه مزایی
انشیا
اوز جبل که سوریه دولت که ملت گلک ملت اتنیسی دن دبه که دموقراتی به سیستم که دموقراتیک لایق و تعددی به یعنی او پر رنگی به
As there it's a mosaic, it's a multi multi-ethnic state, there should be a democratic state, not a state of Alevites, Sunnis or any other ethnic groups, but a democratic state for all.
جبوی بیجی مد چاره سرکرنه دگو جمهوریت که عربی سوری نه جمهوریت که کردی سوری نه جمهوریت که دموکراتیک سوری اره.
Yeah, we say no to an Arab Republic of Syria or Kurdish Republic of Syria, but we say yes to a democratic Republic of Syria.
جبوی آلیکاری ای هومانیتر یک احتیاج که عاجیل جبوی درمانان هست یعنی لوی درین ها گل که درمان ای که جبوی اوه دوشار ای که حاطنه کرنه جبوی که ایل کیاردم یعنی آلیه که دن داشی درمان ای که جبوی ای تانسیون ای شکرن ای که گل که نخوشی که لوی درین ها درمان نمانه اوه یک دده
There is urgent necessity for the medicine for different kind of disease because all the stocks have been run out.
Dede alikari ku gerege ev milleti ku perişan buyi, gelek ki koçberi hindir buyi, gelek ji ku teda razin tine, çadır juanara gerege, harin juanara gerege, cil juanara geregin, ev imkani usa jiş buyi ve koçberana geregdikin.
And for the people who have been displaced and moved from their houses to other regions, They need everything for living, tents, beds, food, drinking water, and anything that is necessary for people. Basic necessities are necessary for these people.
جبوی وی کجی اوناد ری سازی ای کو مافی مرو ای کو دهیمانیتر ای کل دروا مگل که هفدیتن بخاچا سور رجی کر و تختورن سینور ناس رجی مکرن یعنی هولدان مهنه کجبوی وی آلیکاری به حریم کردی را بکن فقط حتی ها فرمی نبی ام دخوازین و دوست ملت سوری ای کد بجن ام آلیکاری دکن اوانا به میلیون انجبوی سوری دو بجن حتی ها ام آلیکاری کری ام آلیکاری ها چشتک نگیشتی منطقه کردی هف باکوری سوریه یعنی
We had some meetings with some humanitarian organizations with the Red Cross, with the Doctors Without Borders. We want to continue these official meetings with them. As the friends of Syria have mentioned that they have a lot of aid for Syrian people, humanitarian aid for Syrian people, But unfortunately, we have not received anything until now from these friends of Syria to the Kurdish region.
جبوی ویژه ام دخوازن وایا مجاری کی تایبت به برانشا کجبوی هریما کردی باکوری سوریه نجی محرومه هم را گاندن و بزانه به هم جی بانگه که دریا ورا ام لحظه نو نتوی دکن که روش تراجیدیک منطقه کردان دالی همانی تر دا بینم بر جواب.
We want to call on international organizations that they should be also interested in the Kurdish region and they send humanitarian aids to the Kurdish region also as they do for the rest of the Syria. Okay, thank you.